energy left in you, because we have an amazing show tonight. Make some noise if you're ready for Weathers. All right, now I'm going to need you to make a ton of noise if you're ready for Meg Myles. That's what I like to hear. It's very personal to a lot of you guys also. It's about chronic illness, which is something that both me and Alex have had to deal with. So I wrote the song around the time I got diagnosed, and a lot of new feelings were coming up. Feelings of fear, and like I lost my freedom, and like I'd even lost control over my own body. And so by writing this, I was able to take those negative thoughts and emotions and turn them into something really beautiful that I'm super excited to share with all of you amazing people out here tonight. So thank you. Anonymous, Whitney down the middle. We've got Alex's side and my side. We gotta see who can make the most noise. If you're on Alex's side, make some noise! All right, now if you're on my side of the stage, make some noise! I beat you, Alex. guys so much. I know I felt a real connection tonight. And we would love to hang out with you guys some more. I'll be over at the merch booth right up there after the show.